stuck in a room with killer robots. Good thing I'm a robot fucker.